Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, ISFET, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness. But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos. Let the battle begin. Since a time unknown, Sephet the lioness has shielded us from
Ispet's beast.
Ispet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals.
Ma'at cast
him out of judgment. Under his return. But Sephet knew his heart and guarded the door against him. A better session but to glorify the Yasuke and Ansar. Before Sephet subdued the Lord of Chaos, the lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Sekhmet.
Guns us to
look. His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. Sekhmet's might enlivens
his
your arm.
Will fall before the look. Goddess.
His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Sekhmet.
Which one is Ispet?
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Sekhmet's might in life!
The lioness's fire will cleave the darkness! Enlivens your arm. The lioness's fang will cleave the mountain. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos.
Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos.
The lioness's fang will cleave the mountain.